What exactly are EA flashing back to? Gary Medel recently got this flashback card with some pretty nice stats, but why did he get the card? It was for his inclusion in the FIFA 20 Ultimate Scream team. Personally, I think they should bring back Ultimate Scream and scrap things like rule breakers. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below.